Hey, you guys even hear me on this? Okay, there we go. It is the day before my birthday. Cool jacket, I know. It was a gift for my birthday, which is tomorrow, again. My chest day, by the way. But today, we're gonna make sure I can't walk for my birthday. So we're gonna hit our quads, hamstrings, everything we gotta do to accomplish that. What the fuck is going on the road here? Anyways, I got my brother here, and we're gonna kill our legs today. So, see you guys there. Single leg machine curl, 110 pounds. 9 reps, if we can get to 9 reps. Weight is a little, feels a little light today. Hopefully that translates into squatting. Carlton said he wants to hit 225 today for squats. Let's see. Oh wait, that thing at the bottom of his feet is a wedge I bought. Is like 20, I think it was like $30 almost on Amazon. It's called the Wolf Wedge. Oh, he's going up pretty quick with that. 2, 3. I usually use a wedge here at the gym that they have. Go a little deeper. Good. But they always fucking love to hide it in weird ass places, so I decided to just buy my own, bring it. Waste no time. How many do you do? You gotta get to 8. You had 8. Go ahead, just do 2 more. Hit the 2 you got. The reason I'm trying to tell him to hit 8 is for that hypertrophy value. Just to get an extra pump in the legs, get more hypertrophy work. When you're not used to it, you get scared and you want to stop early, but you can actually push a lot more than you think. Good shit, good shit. All right, let me get my warm up in. Feel good. Warm-ups are feeling good today. Yeah. It's Carlton's attempt number 2 at hitting 8 straight reps. I know you can do it because you'll be blasting that weight up pretty fast. Stopping way too soon. You got it, come on. 1, come on, you got 8. 2, don't quit. Anything you do, 3, 4, come on, pause, breathe, race, go down. 5, come on, you got 3 more. 3 more. Come on. Pause, rest if you need to. Last one. Deep. Up, 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 up. Good. All right. Last couple reps didn't look too good, but he's getting there. That's pretty good. Thank you. Fucking shitty set. I can't remember if I was supposed to hit 8 or 9 reps. Started feeling like a pull in my groin, like right in my money spot. I was like, ooh, I don't know about that. Did one more rep and I was like, yeah, I'm gonna pull something if I keep going, so. Next time. All right, time to murder myself with these fucking RDLs. Okay, doing these after squats, it's probably not the brightest idea. Should probably do calves before I do this, just so that I get a little extra rest time in my fucking central nervous system. But I'm just complaining like a little bitch at this point. Let's get 10. Good 10 is nice for today. Alrighty, rare footage of me doing fucking calves. I swear to God, I do my calves. I just never record them. Fuck yeah. 3. You can put it on the ground. Yep. Help me up. Ah, fuck. Thank you. Jesus. Whew. All right, we got a lot of rest in between RDLs on this because we were waiting for like fucking half an hour for someone to get off this machine. So hopefully I don't pussy out and actually hit my fucking rep range today. It should be around 18. See how much of a pussy I am today. Feels good so far. Mm. Woo, still a pussy. That was good. It was fucking pumped, dude. Oh, cramp, what the fuck? Alright. Let's see what you got. Woo, squeeze. Yep. Sit on the seat. There we go. Alright. Oh, fuck, man. Alright, crunch machine because I hate myself. Where's the fucking thing for this thing? Oh, here it is. Every time I do this, I get a fucking ab cramp because I don't hydrate myself enough. Maybe this time I'll get it on camera. It's supposed to be 15 reps today. Should I do 28 for my birthday? Birthday challenge, 28. 1, 2, 3. I don't know if this counts as full reps, but it fucking hurts. This is my birthday. Fuck. Ab cramp? No ab cramp. No ab cramp today. Alright. You gotta hit 28 for my birthday. 28 reps. See it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, you got 18 more, come on. 12, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, come on, 19, 28 more, come on, push. Come on, don't stop now, don't stop now. Don't get tired. 1, come on. 2, 3, 4, 4 more. Come on, 4 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, good shit. All right, let's see what we got for a pump here. I'm not even in the fucking center of the camera here. What the fuck is going on? Pump is kind of gone because we started doing abs. I got small legs. End of story.